Hello YouTube, it's Hex here, Hxx, and welcome to my channel. Just before I proceed on forward, as always, thanks very much for clicking on my video, or clicking on my thumbnail, wherever you are in the world. I appreciate you. Thank you for clicking on my video to watch me right now on your screen. Having said that, I want to say thank you to my existing subscribers for showing me love, commenting your kind words, likes, helping the algorithm, and the new subscriber, welcome to the squad. This is me. This is me. I can't say anything else. Who am I? I'm that African kid. I'm also a singer, songwriter, rapper, beat maker, and all around music lover. So welcome to my channel. Today we will be reacting to Earth, Wind, and Fire. I'm not gonna say that I'm ignorant of them. I know who they are. They're legends in the game. But I haven't heard this particular song, which is called September, so we're gonna dive into it. We're gonna see what it's about. I know it's all grooves, because that's who they are, the legends. But whenever I listen to any song of theirs, I just get extra happy. So someone told me that I should react to September, so let's see what September is all about. I know it's all about good vibes here, so let's do it. Let's figure it out. Just before I proceed on forward, y'all know I'm a creative, so I'm a Hex Music Manless playlist right here. Feel free to check it out. I have my songs that I release every single week for you guys, so feel free to just check it out, comment your thoughts, but at the end of the day, for your entertainment. So don't forget to like this video, comment your thoughts. If you're a fan of Earth, Wind, and Fire, who isn't? But feel free to just show some love, and helps the algorithm as well. Click subscribe as well, and click on the bell notification so you'll be notified every time I post a video. Having said that, I'm gonna bring down my shades. Yeah, now let's react. Performing this song, and definitely this song was a hit. That's my hit. Definitely. Good. I think for me, it's a stage performance, quite alright. But I think I like that part of, I think that should be the chorus, right? The way that they take the high pitch, the high notes, is just what I love. I love that so much, and it's just gonna make me come back for more. Like, once you find a particular part in the song, that's why every artist should strive and make a particular section. If you can do the whole thing, do the whole song, make the whole song memorable, that's how you have a hit. But if not, just make that particular section of the song that will make the listener come back for more every single time, and you realize the song will keep going on repeat. For me, that is That is that right there. There's just something about this oldies. These guys were so coordinated. So coordinated. Everything is happening how it's supposed to be. There's no random stuff. There's no jumping on stage and all that crazy shit. I'm not saying that it's not good. I'm not saying that people didn't do it, but I'm just saying that this sometimes you just gotta appreciate the, how do I put it now, a more structured choreography, right? Oh, just this, let's put it that way, a more structured choreography. You just gotta appreciate that, and that's what I see with these guys right here. Everything, everyone comes in at a particular point in time in the song, and it's their structure. Structure there, and then there's order on stage. You feel me? This is beautiful. This is beautiful. They're moving at the same time. Wow.
You are wearing me out tonight.
Well, we didn't want to disappoint you, Mark.
You're wearing me out. What's it like being in a band like this? This has been a Rolls Royce of a band, Ralph.
Well, it's really kind of a blessing. I mean, I grew up in L.A. I wanted to be in the business. I did an audition. When you do these auditions, you never know where it's going. Yeah. You don't know what your future is. And it turned out to be a very bright future. And these guys, I've been together like with them for 30 years.
There you go.
So it's been quite a ride, quite an adventure. And we're looking forward to just keep on keeping on.
You know? Ain't over yet. Let's go back to the phones. Beth from Long Branch, New Jersey. Say hello to the guys in Earth, Wind & Fire.
Hello. It's a great pleasure to talk to all of you.
Thank you.
Bernie hasn't said anything.
Hi, Beth. How are you?
I'm good. I have a story about our bird. My boyfriend Chris and I have a bird.
What's the bird's name?
Max.
Oh, Max the bird.
Max the bird.
All right, okay. Uh-huh.
Well, now we found out she's a Maxine.
Oh. More formal. Okay.
Well, we just found that out. But anyway, she loves Earth, Wind, and Fire, and she is very particular about the music she listens to, and there's only 3 CDs that she likes the best, and when she hears Earth, Wind, and Fire, she starts singing and whistling and dancing.
I think that's a special CD. Bird, huh, Doc?
We're touching the animals.
Yes. That's a singing bird.
Wow, yes. Back.
She even started dancing tonight when we put the show on.
Does your bird have a request?
Yes. Actually, it's sing a song.
The bird has a request.
Okay. For the bird, for Maxine.
For Maxine.
Yes.
And the bird.
Yes.
Okay, well, September. September was a vibe. September was a vibe. I think when you're just blessed to just do what you love doing, like he said there, like, he's always wanted to do this stuff, going to the business of doing this stuff. And when you're blessed to do what you do, it's, now that's a hit right there. September is a hit. And I know a couple more songs from Earth, Wind & Fire. So these guys spanning over 30 years, hit after hit after hit. That's what happens. It's like, probably for them, it's going to the studio is like a new experience because of, like I said, when you get to do what you love and then what you love is now being monetized as well. So meaning that you're not just struggling to do what you love or doing what you love because of necessity and all that. No, you're doing what you love and then creating and still paying your bills at the same time. It's a beautiful thing. So these guys, 30 years, some friendships don't even last that long. We're talking long, we're talking like friendships that last like a year and that's it. Like 30 years? Wow. I thought the band actually broke up or something, but the fact that they've stayed together for like 30 years, that is good. That is good. I'm just in awe. Like, you don't get it. This is what I hope to do someday, but at the end of the day, the idea is just when I see people doing it and being happy doing it, it's kind of like hope for me as well. Like, because of whenever I create all these songs, I feel like I'm in touch with myself a lot better. Like, I feel like I can tap into my higher self because of it's what I love doing. Shout out to Earth, Wind, and Fire. Shout out to September. I don't know what month we're in right now, but whatever. September is the beautiful time of the year. Autumn, I think. Yeah, autumn before winter. Yeah, that's the reaction video, guys. Thanks so much. As usual, we'll be diving into the oldies from here and there, and just mixing it all up as we're going ahead with these reaction videos on my channel. And as always, I'll be mixing it up and giving you my original stuff as well. So don't forget to check it out. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Are you fans of Earth, Wind, and Fire? You definitely should be. Don't tell me nothing. Comment your thoughts. What's your favorite Earth, Wind, and Fire song? Just comment it. Like. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification as well so you get notified when I post a video. Having said that, guys, my Hexx Music Madness playlist is somewhere here. And feel free to check it out. And we'll sign out. And I will see you in the next reaction video. One love, y'all.